Dawn wants to be vindicated. She wants her day in court. She wants to see accountability and justice after so many years of what she endured at the hands of Sean Combs. If the prosecutors are able to prove their claims, I think he should be in prison for the rest of his life. And I think he will be.
A year ago, Sean Combs stood in Times Square and was handed a key to New York City. Today, he's been indicted and will face justice in the Southern District of New York.
I think my client and many others were just terrified of this man. Dawn Richard is a musician. All she wants to do is make music. She's has critically acclaimed albums. She's about to go on tour. That's what she wants to do. The last thing she wanted to do was to bring a federal lawsuit against Sean Combs. But ultimately, she got to a breaking point, and she wanted to stand with the other women, and she wanted to tell her story, and it was time for her to seek justice. What shocked us the most is that the federal indictment is so strikingly similar to the complaint that we filed first a week ago. We alleged many of the same things, including forced labor, restriction of our clients' movements, false imprisonment, sexual abuse, sex trafficking, and not just against Sean Combs, but against a large number of other defendants who we claim were complicit, were enablers.
Sean Combs led and participated in a racketeering conspiracy that used the business empire he controlled to carry out criminal activity.